So it is now about 1:30 in the morning. I've been up for like the last 2 hours. I went to sleep and then I just couldn't. I was so uncomfortable. So I woke back up and then been trying to go to sleep, but it's been really hard. Tried sleeping on the couch. Tried sleeping on the floor. I just like went back to bed and actually took off my dressing because it was just I felt like I was being choked. My head kind of hurts. Can't really move too much. I don't want to wear my stupid collar right now. I'm tired. Just haven't been able to sleep very much. What little sleep I have, it's very been so rough. My head is, well, it's lightheaded, very dizzy. Just tired. I'm uncomfortable. I feel like this thing. I hate when things are touching my throat. This is really sucking right now. Me for like the last 2 hours. Who knows how much longer it's gonna last in terms of my lack of sleep. Anyways, maybe getting this off my chest will be good. Yeah, help me go to sleep.